So in the last episode, we managed to begin the alien story once again. But guys, I'm going to be doing something a bit different now, because I looked up some stuff before about the storyline, and I need to play the aliens a bit more longer than how I am in order for it to make sense with the story that I have planned. So we'll see. So we'll see what I do.
Here.
that takes care of all those Marines. Alright guys, so we are going to continue with the alien story to get to a good stop. I think maybe after the second, this other chapter, then I should move on to the Marines next. And we'll see how I go from there.
Done yet?
You don't think I'm going as fast as I can?
Yeah, something else is here with us.
Movement? should make things a bit more easier. Now with the Marines up there guarding, should make things a heck of a lot easier now. Got them.
Unexplained readings. Stay alert.
Don't let your guard down.
Okay, no, that's a bad idea. That's a bad idea. Come on, now it's just you. Continue one more with the alien story.
Open the door, please! Adenomorph! Nope.
You're not getting away that easily.
You just saw a guy just die right in front of you. How is that hearing?
Don't relax
things?
Just yet, Marines.
Hopefully that was the last of them.
Outpost here. What's wrong?
We've lost comms with some of our people. They were in your sector.
What?
Look, you guys finish your work and get back here pronto.
Okay, man. Jesse's nearly done with the antenna.
Just hurry it up and watch your backs.
You hear them?
Huh? Protect the lagoon! Get out of here!
You can't run from us! You should have stayed inside. At least inside, you would have had a better chance of surviving.
Get back here pronto.
Okay.
Just hurry it up and watch your backs!
Getting jumpy.
Fall back. Oh, hell.
have made it easier when they were all spread out, so that would make it easier. Episode, guys. See y'all later. Bye bye.